Economic depression, this one is called Fallen on Hard Times.
Yeah.
can't you see the milk and honey just round the bend? Giving us a hard time, my friend. And it was the same line again. Falling on hard times. We fall on hard times. Oh, falling on hard times. I'm creeping between the lines. Falling on Hard Times gonna play you now a song that's not supposed to feedback. Returns to the seclusion of her bedsitter and has equally boring dreams. Her name is Pussy Willow. Pussy Willow.
In the half dark light of a young morning, she smiles and chills on the pillow, and across her face dancing the first shadows fly to kiss the pussy willow. She's a lost soul singing in a sad voice nobody hears. She waits in her castle of make-believe for a white knight to appear. But here we go. Rushing the sea, far beyond the night. What's for the train?
The train.
Yeah, 8 o'clock's coming, but the dream's out of sight again. Down the sides again. Pushing me low. take dreams down to size again. Oh,
The little tune now all about a wee, cooing, timorous beastie. Dedicated to the famous Scottish poet Robert Burns. Here is one, Brian Mouse. Yes.
Some tea with me a while. Brush away that black cloud from your shoulder. Twitch of the scared of steel. And that you really real. Another tea time another day older. You pop off rent from your tiny hands. You wish you were a man.
A song with some atmosphere about it, if we can summon it up. This is all about the subtle differences between the ship and the woman. There are one or two, and we explore them in this song, intriguingly entitled Seal Driver.
know my shakes. I give you a steady push on a six knot shivering heart attack. Hold us down, keep our head to wind. Our last hope on the prom side falls for any like it. But we'll ride on the swell. Now our hearts are alive. I thank you.
This one that sits up on the top of the barn roof, blowing, as it were, in every little gust of wind. He's called a weathercock. A weathercock, and so's this song.
Did you shiver with the fright when the leaves spin from October and whip around your tail? Did you shake from the last? Did you shiver through the game? Give us direction and the best of goodwill.
part of me that I'm here. Got two drinks in his hand, he's been through what the hell he's trying to say. He's watching me, watching him, watching me. He's watching me, watching him, watching me.
For a moment, boys and girls, I'd like to introduce you to my friends up here. First of all, on the drums, after many years playing with Cat the Greek, that's Cat Stevens to you, Jerry the Plumber Conway on the drums. Jerry Conway. Yeah! And clad in his family tartan, all the way from Sconny Botland, ladies and gentlemen, Specky, Spotty, no drawers, Peter Vitesse. Yes, Peter John Vitesse on the keyboard. And now a young gentleman making his debut on electric guitar, 17 years old, the son of Martin Lancelot Barre. Ladies and gentlemen, now it's Alexander Lancelot Barre. Alex, baby. And the young boy who wrote this next song, permanent drunkard of the band. Look at him, can't even stand up straight, by God, what a wretch. Mandolin, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's Honest Dave Pegg with a sober sort of a drinking song. This is called the Whirling Pits. The Whirling
taking time the only way he knows. Decorative lamps as he bends the bed you're talking. Well, it goes down to the bar and wants it. Feeling alone, the armies on the roofs, Salvation, Alamo, and a cup of tea. Back one of my friends, don't you start away on you sink, or you pour all songs through your sea. It's only me.
Hey!
You still remember December's foggy breeze, when the ice that clings on to your bed was screaming agony. You're rattling lost friends with each denial of sounds. The flowers look like madness in the spring. Drinking cold and cold that wandering away, taking time the only way he knows. Black hurting man as he bends the pink and dark ends, when he goes down to the bottom of the distance. Feeling alone, they are the top of the road. Salvation had a bone, the cover of the tea. Act with my friends, don't you start away at easy, or you pour out salt to your sea. It's a
Savvy glow. Hey, I'm
chance. You bet the game's end. The server spaces. They all been scattered. That it proved a song on the lava papers. The big suggestions have been waiting. You polarize the pollinators.
Better pass it on when it's a running down the corridor. Cheers.